Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning, I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. Fool, and I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I've been too disciplined. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all of my chores and you finish thine, then tonight we're gonna party like it's 1699. Oh, man. Just technologically impaired. There's no phone, no lights, no motor car. Not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's as primitive as can be. Scoring points for the afterlife. So don't be vain and don't be whining, or else my